The following Diva contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from Portugal, Angel.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
And approaching the ring, accompanied by Natalia, representing the Good Girls, from Columbus, Ohio, Babyface!
This one's gonna be electric! I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
What a match this should be. You don't have to worry about pinning your opponent. You have to inflict enough pain, agony, and suffering to make them submit.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
That type of speed is so hard to contain.
Not today, too fast.
And she strikes with great precision.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
Once again, this match can only be won by submission.
And I have to remind everybody just how difficult it is to beat somebody into submission.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh!
Kang, what a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
Woo-hoo, I love Diva action. Oh, out of nowhere.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, look at this. Oh, that headlock's on tight.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's hooked.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. Let's see who it's going to be. Is this it? Oh, submission! The hold's locked in. Oh, hey, she's tapping. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here's your winner, representing the Good Girls, Babyface.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks. I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.